pilot and wireless operator lost their lives in this plane crash near Titsey Hill, Surrey. After taking off at dawn with newspapers for Paris, the plane vanished. The radio gave no news. A 17-hour search revealed this wreckage in that part of Surrey which airmen call the Valley of Death.